I've been looking at recently as like the internet, all the trolls, various groups that have been forming, people supporting one another. Support is a good thing, but to blindly support some, even other people that might talk to you about it, where they're trying to get a business together, money truthers. Anybody that's there, an honest, honest to goodness, truther, these people will be there to take over, to corral you, to send you down blind alleys, keep you in running circles. You know, whenever you see a comment, people just jump on it and put a reply to it. And they get everybody arguing. Sometimes if you click on some negative comment, if you go and look, you'll see they just set up their account that day or whatever. Some companies employ armies of these people. You can't just blindly support somebody. You've got to be alone. Stand alone, but you're not alone. But you have to be alone in yourself and be logical. Don't take sides because you like somebody or you feel sorry for somebody. Logic is cold in a sense, like Mr. Spot. Well, I'll go along with them, they support the same team as me. I'll go along with them, they like the same music as me. People don't even know nothing about music. Look at the fucking Spice Girls they were all buying. Stop buying into things. Have a balance. Let them weigh you down one side, weigh you down the other side. Stay balanced. Centre. That's troubling times. I mean, today they had, well, yesterday they had a big march in London for freedom of speech. That's all controlled as well. There's some guy up, first time I've ever heard it, because they usually call the country Britain. Then they talk about the country like Theresa May. Oh yes, we'll do this for the country. Britain or the UK is meant to be four countries. Today was the first time I heard them at that meeting saying the UK, and then they said Britain, Wales, Scotland and Ireland. And strangely enough, at the same time, there was a massive rally in Scotland for independence. Estimates up to 80,000 people. They were showing 40s about a dozen people with a dozen union flags, and they photographed it to make it look as though there was a big team of them. A dozen flags to 80,000. Everything's controlled. Or people are endeavouring to control it. Everything gets infiltrated. If you're on YouTube, you can expect to be attacked or ridiculed. Me personally, I don't give a fuck. Put a rotten comment on there. You're not good to say, don't say fuck all. Put a rotten comment on anything I put up, I'll just delete you. Simple as that. I'm not up for a debate or an argument or a discussion. People getting their feelings hurt. I've been called names all my life. What are half a duck's back? Thank you. taking a wee song for the Money Truthers. Questions he asked were ridiculous, and the replies were equally as ridiculous. They never done any good for the subject. No good. No good whatsoever. What were they thinking? There with Bilu. Finally, many of it on that TV know it. They knew. What are the lies? Kelly's full of gibberish. You think they're going on there and getting a platform? Everybody in the head of every TV channel's got a royal appointment. Truth's a remedy. Keep truthful. Thanks for listening.